Chances are, if you are on a Windows computer, your audio driver is a Realtek audio driver. It's one of the most common audio cards to be used on any integrated system or dedicated system. If you're having problems with your audio driver, it's probably a Realtek driver. So what you're going to want to do is open your device manager, go to your start bar and type in DEVMGMT and hit enter. It'll open up your device manager. And if you scroll up to the top, you'll see all of your audio inputs and outputs, and you can find which audio device you need to check your driver for. So we're going to start with the one that's giving us problems, and we're going to hit update driver. And what this will do is it'll search Microsoft's database for an appropriate driver. It's telling me I have the most updated one right now. But if you're running a system that may have an older driver, this might fix your audio problems. If it doesn't, then what you're going to probably want to do is uninstall that driver instead of updating it, and then go and manually fetch it yourself. Going to Realtek's website can be a little bit difficult because they are not a US-based company. So when you go to the homepage, it is not in English. So you'll have a really hard time navigating the website and trying to find the driver that you're looking for. Fortunately for us, this is a large enough company that they do have an English translation. You'll just need to manually select it. Then in the top left, there'll be a downloads corner, and you can kind of see some of the drivers that they have available for download. And if you're lucky, they'll have the audio driver up, but they don't really maintain their own repository that well. You may need to go into a search engine and try to find a download yourself, but you do run the risk of potentially finding malware or a virus instead of the proper driver. Your computer should have also come with a CD that may have a driver available for it, but it might be out of date. A pretty fail-safe solution is to use driver support, which is a software that automatically checks for out-of-date drivers or missing drivers for each and every one of the devices on your computer. And with a click of a button and just a few minutes of your time, you can have all of your devices ready and optimized for use with your system. We support thousands of different devices for any Windows computer, whether it be a webcam, video card, audio driver. So if you're having audio problems with your computer, whether it be with a headset, with Bluetooth speakers, you name it, driver support might just have the drivers you're looking for. So if you want to get your Realtek drivers updated along with all of the drivers for every device in your computer, go ahead and look down below for the download link for driver support and give it a shot.